Did you know Joao Felix's girlfriend cheated with him 3 times? The last time she cheated was with Pedro Porro, current Tottenham player. What do you suggest? Should he stay with her or leave her?